First of all, I am the senator today representing Adamawa Northern Senatorial District. Before now, it was not Adamawa North. It was Mubi Senatorial Zone. Senator Paul Wampana, tenure, when he was a senator, it was during his tenure that the name was changed from Mubi Senatorial Zone to Adamawa Northern Senatorial Zone. By implication, Senator Paul Wampana is the first senator to be called senator representing Adamawa Northern Senatorial District. There is so much lessons to draw from this great man. As I said earlier, Senator Paul Wampana was a former member of Adamawa State House of Assembly. He became the speaker of the Don Gongola State. From being speaker, he became a minister for public health. And it is ironic that he died at a time the world is experiencing a very serious health problems. Not only was he a minister of public health, he was also a senator, as I said earlier. He was a former chairman of PDP Northeastern Zone, and he was former SLD to President Shehu Shagari. So you see, this is a colossus. This is a legend, a living legend, because he is living in us. His legacy will live for many years to come. I said before, I am a Fali man by tribe. Before Senator Paul Wampana came, there was no access road to our villages. Senator Paul Wampana opened the roads, rural access road, leading to our villages. Senator Paul Wampana established the secondary school, Government Day Secondary School in Muchala, where I started my secondary education. So Senator Paul Wampana single-handedly brought Federal Polytechnic, Mubi, to Mubi. So this is a great man that he left a very big shoe that we will be struggling to come and fill. But I want the world to know that Senator Paul Wampana left as a hero, as a man that will be remembered for many years to come. It's not just a politician in Adamawa, is a national figure, and is an international figure. A man that God has given him so much wisdom in him. A very brave man. We will miss him so much.
Thank you, sir. Now, what message now do you have for the people of Adamawa, mostly his family?
His family should take consolation in the fact that their father died a hero. Their father died a legend. Her husband died a legend. Their grandfather died a legend. Their father, grandfather died a very powerful, a strong man. And my lesson to everyone is that in everything that we do in life, we should remember that a day like this will come when we will no longer be alive, and people will speak about what we did when we are alive. So it is now opportunity for us to make our ways right with fellow human beings, because time shall come when we all go home and rest like Baba is resting today. Thank you.
Very much.
Thank you.